Yes, just for you, TJ wants to feature his fingers on his...